All right, what's up, everybody? It's me again, talking about why I have this furry awesomeness here. If you haven't seen it, let's get a good close-up of the awesomeness of this. It's a beautiful thing. But, I just wanted to, just kind of remind everybody, if you haven't yet, click on the link down below, donate to the St. Broderick's Foundation. If you don't know what it is, I'll explain one more time real quick. It's a foundation for children's cancer research, and basically people grow out their hair, their beards, in my case, beard, and they raise money and they donate to the foundation. I'm only going to have this thing for one more week. I shave it off this Saturday at the Innsbruck Pavilion. I'm not sure what time it is. Can't really remember, but I'll be there all day Saturday, basically. Bring your kids out. I'll have, games and face painting, and you get to watch me shave this monstrosity off here. It's awesome. Click on the link below. Donate whatever you can. $1, $5, $10, doesn't matter. My goal was to reach 200. Right now I'm at 80, so if you can, donate. Thank you. Oh, and while I got you here, don't forget to click that little yellow button up there. It says subscribe. Go ahead and do that. Then there's the thumbs up button probably right around there. Go ahead and hit that. And there's one beside it. Not the one that's thumbed down, but the one that says favorite. Yeah, do that one. Don't forget to do that while you're here. Peace.